Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. We've taken apart several dual USB-C cable that supports 2040 watts from different brands like Baseus and UGREEN. Today we will take apart a DIY Thunderbolt 4 cable to see how it differs from USB-C cable from brands. It also has a braided version. The metal case is fixed by screws, which is more convenient for maintenance. It adopts a full pin design. The junction of the cable and connector is protected with a rubber sleeve to improve its durability. A clip-on ferrite magnetic ring is in the middle of the cable to suppress the interference. It can be easily taken off. The cable length is about 1 meter, and the diameter is about 4.74 millimeter. The overall weight is about 64 grams. The titular power ZKM002C shows is a passive Thunderbolt 4 cable with an eMarker chip. It can support 2040 watts EPR and 40 gigabits per second. Use it to charge the MacBook Pro with the USB-C port, and the charging power is about 95 watts. It can trigger the 100 watts PD protocol successfully. Firstly, let's cut off the cable. And remove the outer rubber layer. There is a layer of braided shielding mesh inside. Unlike the other cable we took apart, a layer of silver conductive textile wraps all the wires inside instead of aluminum foil. There were 14 wires inside, including 4 pairs of coaxial cables and some auxiliary cables. The coaxial cables are in different colors, including green, red, orange, blue, purple, black, white, and yellow. The internal structure of those coaxial cables is pretty similar. The outermost layer is a layer of plastic for insulation and copper foil. The middle shielding layer is composed of silver-plated pure copper, and there is a translucent insulating layer to protect the innermost silver plating wires, which can reduce signal transmission loss. Then, 2 thick red wires are used for the positive power supply, and the blue wire is used for USB 2.0 data transmission. Some auxiliary cables are also in different colors, including red, yellow, blue, and black. There were no tensile fibers inside. These yellow ones are tensile fibers. Next, move to the USB-C connector. Since it's a DIY product, it's easy to take it apart. Just unscrew those 4 fixing screws. And we can remove the metal case. All wires on 2 sides are soldered on the green PCB, fixed and insulated by transparent UV glue. Continue to remove the metal case of the other USB-C connector. The internal structure is pretty similar, but there is an additional eMarker chip. Use the knife to remove the UV glue slowly. Then we found the eMarker chip is from Infineon. It integrates a 48 MHz processor, 32 KB flash memory, and 4 KB SRAM. It also has a Zener diode for overvoltage protection. Well, the supported 2040 watts fast charging and 40 gigabits per second data transmission speed can meet the needs of the future. It also has 4 pairs of coaxial cables inside with good insulation performance. The clip-on ferrite magnetic ring in the middle of the cable can greatly enhance its anti-interference performance. You can also consider making a Thunderbolt 4 cable if you want. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can click the comments to view other cable teardown videos. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!